What up? My name is Jazz and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, oh my god, what's that? Where are you going? Okay, today we're going on an adventure. Oh my days. I haven't finished my makeup and you can tell. Wow. But first we're gonna go and look at some bunny rabbits. There's little Shana's. I don't know what she's doing. She's being weird today, but like, it's fine. Let's go see some like cute little pets. We're at Pets at Home. And then we're gonna go on an adventure. Woo! Okay, so we're at McDonald's drive-thru because I'm hungry and she's being healthy.
That's all right, thank
you. What'd you say?
You said it's just coming out and I said that's alright, thank you.
You were like, are they just gonna chow day? That's really funny, you missed the moment. Okay, oh my god, I look... Do you like my hair?
It's interesting.
That means you hate it. Do you think it's funky?
Yeah.
I've just put random shit in it.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay, so now we're going on our little adventure. We've got a little doji in the back, little mayonnaise. We've got little Jazzy hair, little Shana's here. And, well, basically, when I say adventure, we're just going to, we're in a car. Shannon's nice new car. And we're just going to drive and see where we end up. Go on like a dog walk. So... do we know where we're going?
I'm not sure.
Are you sat navving anywhere or are you just going to drive?
Just looking at my
work. Okay, cool. Anyway, we'll let you know what happens, won't we? Okay, so we're in like a woods, like a forest. Oh, should I wheel her in? With mayonnaise, with Shana's, with Jazzy. Wow, that was a terrible angle. And doesn't this look like steep? Oh, it doesn't look steep on camera, but in real life it looks really freaking steep and like, we're going up that, are we? Excellent. Trying to get artistic
shots. There you go. Was recording.
What up? So, oh my god, my hair's a mess. It's because it was raining a second ago and it's kind of windy. So we've ended up in like a forest. Wow, so cute. Okay. The forest, not me, obviously. We didn't really find anything in the forest, did we, Nones?
No.
However, it's really been cute to walk around. But I think I've just been like, it's nothing too much to, like, there's cute places we could have filmed, but I didn't bring my tripod. And there's places I'd need to like set up a tripod and then just like meander about like in the little forest. I might do that a little bit, but Shannon would be my tripod. This is probably a really short vlog because I don't know what you film in a forest. So yeah. Moss, why are you whispering? I thought you said fox. And I was like, oh, fox, I love foxes. They're like cat dogs. Okay, how am I gonna get down there? She wants to climb down there. Okay, you can't see on camera, but it's a steep bloody hill. By the way, you told me about the moth really dramatically. Oh yeah, not moth, moss. Oh my God, please be careful. I didn't know if I filmed that, but it was really funny. Okay, can you hold my hand? Because I don't want to do that.
Just run.
You hold this.
Got it?
Mm-hmm. Hang on, lady. Mind that when you come down.
Okay. Okay, so you ready?
Ready.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna find some moss because it's really nice moss. Where was the moss? By the way, I needed a wee and I accidentally sat on one of these prickly lids.
This way.
What way?
This.
Silly doggo. Okay, right, where's the little moss? Oh, there.
Okay, this is not the same moss. This is not moss.
No, I don't like it.
Okay, so this isn't moss, so we have to... It's not the same. Oh, there's a bit. Oh, no, it's the same as this. No, we'll find better moss. I really like moss. This is nice, but it's not quite moss, I don't think. It's more like little leaves. This bit here is moss. Yeah. But it's not squidgy enough for the camera. We need to find proper good moss. Where? Where?
I just did this, point again. I just did this. I was like, oh, there. It's a bit more mossy. Oh yeah, this is a nice moss. Okay, appreciate this moss. Okay, cool. I really like moss. Moo-moos, you got caught up, little sheets.
Big. Cream flies. I hate them. Right, where are we going? Down there? No, up here.
So we've just been sort of wandering around the woods and now the real adventure is trying to get back. Because we didn't always follow the paths. We kind of went in like bits like this, like where there's no path. I mean, we're going back onto the path now. But, yeah.
I've got to sort this bloody dog out. Moo-moo, you're being dumb. You're worse than me.
Hill. Ah, I totally slipped.
Oh, it's so squeaky.
Legs aren't good, okay?
Long.
Oh yeah, I've got great legs.
If I would even jump there or just jump down.
Okay. Move your dog. Oh, fuck.
Fuck! Cat! No, it's not a cat, it's a dog!
It was a log!
Oh, fuck, it was a log! Sorry! Poor Sheeders, sorry Sheeders. I thought I jumped on you, but and then told you off for me jumping on you.
Photo shoots with Jazz and Shans. I look weird. I love it. How weird do I Oh no, you're just waiting for the poo. Okay, so Maisie's just decided to go for a swim in the pond. Look at her.
Okay, move. When she gets
oh my god, oh, good girl. You stay over there.
Now she's soaked.
Well, you let her. Why'd you let her?
I thought she was going to you.
I thought she just wanted to be in the picture. She's like, I'm going to jump in because I'm an order girl. You're going to get cold now, Sheeds. Oh, I'm quite hot.
Shake it off.
Shake it off. Ooh.
It's even sunny, so she won't dry out.
Oh, look at this lovely tree filled with moss. I love a bit of moss. I think a mossy interlude is what this lots of things in this vlog. No, because I don't trust that you won't just drive away.
That
yeah, but I have trust. No, actually, I don't think you would.
It would literally be like 2 seconds further than you.
See, my friends are nice, they'd never leave me, but I've still got trust issues. No, because that moo-moo, oh my god, it's so freaking far. We're on the main road. Oh. Trying to find the car. Shannon, can you tell I haven't contoured?
I can tell like you haven't got any.
I look fatter when I don't contour. It's not because of the McDonald's at all. It's raining, but it's like not cold. Well, it's. I know. I said, did you want to go park back up there? Oh, look at this nice tree. Hello, nice tree. Sorry. Oh. Oh, she said car. I thought you went, Brum, brum. Okay, so. I just want to document, like, just the smell, like the temperature. It's like not what I'm hot, but like the temperature's probably not hot. Oh, it's just me and my little poi ball. I'm getting really good at these. Oh, car behind me. Killed whilst vlogging. Anyway, it's just like, I'm just gonna wait for this. Oh my god, yeah, I'm gonna wait for this car. Oh Holy crap, he's got a horse. Right. Oh, look at that lovely tree. Isn't it nice? Anyway, my nostrils are fully filled with the stench. Not stench, stench is bad. Isn't it necessary, but I don't know. I really want to improve my English. I bought a dictionary the other day. It was more like a translator so I can understand what cool people. I just hit the camera with my pool boy. With my pool boy? With my poi boy. No, my poi ball. Anyway, I can smell. The temperature's like cool, but I'm on with like chunk. And like my nostrils are filled with like a petrichor kind of autumnal, like there's like some pine trees, like I don't know, it's just nice. I just love being in nature. It makes me real happy. It makes me feel like more centered. You know, you just need to center yourself sometimes. Well, you know. Your girl's feeling more centered. Also, Shannon was cheating because we're just gonna go in the woods, get lost in the woods, and then the sun was trying to find our way back. She gets her freaking map out. Following the map, not following all it winds. No adventure. But like, that's the kind of fun. Like, I just like getting lost and then like getting unlost. And Shannon's like left me. She's like all the way over there. You can't even see her on camera. What up? I'm back in my house now, and I forgot to show you this. Okay, so it's like, you know, like toffee apples, but it's like a pink, I think it's chocolate, and it's got sprinkles on it. And I thought this would be really, really cute to like munch whilst walking around the woods. But I don't know, it's too cute not to show you. Hopefully you can see. So it's like, should I take a bite? I'm gonna take a bite. I took my lipstick off. I look a mess. I've been rained on, my hair's a mess. My roots need doing. Like, ooh. It's a bit weird. It's quite like, oily. Well, no, that's not like waxy. Like my mouth feels very like I just ate a candle, which is odd, but like I don't think it's bad. Anyway, I freaking love apples. Also, I'm kind of obsessed with anything on sticks, so it's a yes from me.